Jump in progress. Jump complete. Enjoy the show.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the DX Gamer Show. My name is Mike, aka Operation DX, and welcome to another episode of Planet Explorers. All right, so we need some water. We need to make some hydrogen. Let's see, we need these tools here. And hydrogen. Let's see. I don't know how much of this we are supposed to make. We're going to make 200 of it for now. So this thing, we needed 600 units of hydrogen. Jeez, oh man, how much can we make? 200 more. What's, what are we short on? Oh, water. Water's the big thing. Well, I guess that makes sense. I guess we're gonna collect some more water, not only at the end of the last episode, but the beginning of this episode too. I felt like we collected a substantial amount of water, but it was not substantial enough. It was like 400 frickin' water. That was not good enough. And you know what I should do? You know what I should do is I should get my colony. Let me see the replicator's doing right now. Ooh, it's still working on that sand and it's still working on that aluminum. Well, I need you guys to get me some zinc. And I don't know if that's all I need from you, to be honest. But for now, I want you to get me some zinc. Okay, sound good? Will I collect my water? So I gotta sleep soon anyway. Okay, this thing stopped making noise. I was worried it wasn't collecting water. All I have to do is look in the upper left-hand corner of the screen, and I will get that information. Yes, that information is rather important. 600 units of hydrogen. Man, this thing requires more hydrogen than that hydrogen bomb did. Frick and frackle rock. Yeah, that's right. All right, let's see what we got. All right, so we can make 200 more units of this. Alright, we need to make some more batteries. We can only make two more batteries? What's the malfunction? Zinc. I knew zinc was gonna fall us, like it was gonna fall off the map. Alright, hydrogen. This thing. Alright, so we have everything we need to make that thing. Except we need to make it in the colony replicator. It's importante. Importante. Colony replicator. I like that. That everything gets kind of like centralized in the colony. You know, it's really... it's good. Alright, so if we go over to... hydrogen, because I don't know how to find that stupid part, like this thing, computational metamaterial. It's not like in any category. Alright, so let's make one of these. Okay, we're gonna get it, and then we need to make this. Alright, and now we're low on this. Ah, crap, and we need these. Crap. It all comes down to the basics, doesn't it? It always does. Alright, let's see how much sand these guys collected for me. 940. I appreciate that, but it's just not enough. We're gonna need more petroleum. Frickin' frick. Alright, let's get in our helicopter. Let's go. So we'll collect sand and petroleum at the same time. Let's get into our collection toolbar and see. It's just past these trees a little bit. Have we cracked into this petroleum here? No, we haven't. We're just gonna snag down in this petroleum. Bam! Let's get out. Let's grab our helicopter. We just need a shovel. Yeah. Let's do this thing. Give me petroleum, give me sand. Okay, we were making aluminum, right? Oh no, we were making this stuff. Ah, crap. We need this animal fats. We have quite a bit of that. We can do that without having to. Yeah, alright. And then let's max this out. Plus 21 aluminum. Let's max that out, 168, beautiful, alright, and then let's go, wait, what was it, the frame, is there, oh my gosh, I can't believe that things don't fall into a category that makes sense for those things, man, you just have to like search down, it should be like in that category, medicine, silicon, hydrogen, the planet, vehicle parts. Alright, all the way at the bottom here. They just don't seem to have a category. Alright, the frame. We got it all. Alright, so let's RTB. You know, we're just gonna freaking grab a helicopter. Let's get inside this thing before it tips over. No, 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 don't tip over. Okay. Go. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh, laser beams popping some. Oh, those guys are. Those are just regular non-hostiles. I put enough beams down, though, to mop the floor with anybody. I'm green, man. I'm safe. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Man, our farmers are not doing their job though. Look at all the plants with the water symbol on it. Maybe they just don't have enough water. Is that what's going on here? Oh my gosh! Get. What the? Get. Just give me this thing. Okay, Edgar, you have a problem. You're obsessed, dude. Uh-oh. The game lock? What is happening? Okay. Yeah, they're just out of water. That's what's going on. And I've given the colony thing, like, a lot of crap to do. So, they have no water. How much water do I have on me? It's this. Right? 221. Let me give them some water. Oh, it's not the, it's, there's so much crap, there's so many plants that the incubator is just like lagging out hard. So let me just go throw some water in there for them. You can go ahead and get to work. Alright, next we need to go to the colony replicator. Let me go in here, go to all, let me just drag it down to the bottom. We need the frame. Support frame. Build. That. Okay, now what do I do with that? Give Percy. Okay, give Percy the frame. Percy! Oh yeah, Percy, 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 Percy. I've got the frame, dog. Where you at? Are you sleeping? Percy. Peter. Who's that? Who's that under there? Ava, Cole, Mary. What's up with these like half-built stakes? I think I put them too far down. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. I can't get out of the Where's Percy? Agnes, Sarah, Veal. There he is. Don't do a warp jump on me, will you? I'd appreciate it if you would not do a warp jump. Percy, dude, I finished the frame. Here you go. Just in time. We're putting the finishing touches on the cabin script. Here it is. We need Engine to make us some custom seats. Now on to the hard part. I haven't designed the engine since my early days. This will be fun indeed. All right, well, you make the engine, and I will go talk to a Jeb-Jib-Jib and go get the fancy seats. Did you give me the script? Did you give me a script or something? Oh my gosh, just get this. Okay. Hey, buddy, I'm glad I stuck you on this machine so you're always findable. I need your help designing some seats for the Atmos Skipper.
The great and beautiful Andrew will, of course, offer to help.
Give me an hour. Okay, we're waiting. Guess what we're going to do? We're going to sleep. We're going to sleep. Sleep. Here are the seats. My work is done. New mission, blah, blah, blah. Give the McTot cabin to Percy. All right, so I assume that he just gave us the script. I don't know if this is something we have to learn or just make. I slept in. Does that mean the frame's, like, put on there now? I want to see. Does that mean the frame's on there? Oh, that's cool, you guys. That's freaking cool, man. That's really cool. That really is cool. I dig it. That's really neat. Man, that's awesome. Okay, so next, let's, what's wrong with you? Why are you looking weirder than usual today?
But first, my friend.
My friend, I need you to help me solve a problem. See, our dear Pudja ambassador friend here in the colony was telling me about a great and powerful Pudja craftsman and how he's more wonderful than the adjourn. Though this guy's a douche. When it comes to craftsmanship. That won't do. My honor demands a duel. Since you're our ambassador, help me set it up. Gosh, man. What? We have a ship to build? What? We're trying to get onto the Newton continent. You're serious, man? I know. But a man has to uphold his honor. No. This is not going to lead to, like, a blaster type 3. So, no. No, a man's honor is gonna have to go unfixed. You work it yourself, brother. All right, is he underneath the colony like he always is? He likes it underneath the colony. Hey, buddy. Oh, it's Agnes.
I can't find the answer to the question.
I didn't ask you a question. You crazy thing. Didn't ask you any questions. I need to find. Oh no, I don't need to find. I need to make. What do I need to make? Give the cabin. Where could it be? Oh, did you give me a script for it? You did. McTalk cabin. Oh, shoot. Got it. I don't know if I got it. I think I got it. We'll see if we got it. That one's hard to tell. Where to go? Where is it? What the heck? Talk. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Yeah, got it. Let's build it. Sweet. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to Percy. Hey, you just happened to be in my visual range. Okay. The cabin part is done, my friend. Great. We'll start adding it soon. Right now, I'm still having trouble with the engine script. The compressor in the simulation doesn't give enough pressure. I must be missing something. Oh, I know. I saw a piece of the Epiphany forward engine fall to the ocean just ahead of us when we were in the lifeboat. Maybe you can check it out and see if you can get me the unit of its compressor. In the meantime, I'll keep running my head into the wall. Okay. You want me to look for a small piece of metal in the ocean? It's not so bad. It's a small area. I'll mark it on your map. I'll give you some submarine part scripts for you in the creation editor. See if... Oh, God. No! Okay, we need to talk to Agnes. We finally need to talk to Agnes. Agnes. Babe. Agnes, I need to see your shop. I need the male scuba gear. Okay. Jeez, oh man. Where is this at again? It's probably all the way to the north. Of course it is! Can I fast travel here? Oh, I can. 169? We're doing it. We're doing it, we're doing it, we're doing it, we're doing it, we're doing it. Fast travel again. Can only fly so many times back and forth across the Mario continent before it gets old. If there was like a purpose, like, you know, like if I had a reason to set up a tram and connect different areas of economy and create like this really cool like economy between different settlements, man, I'd be so interested in that. But now, you know, we're working on this thing and I don't feel like spending like 15 minutes flying all the way over. Instead, I'd rather just fast travel. But what I should have made sure of is that I was actually able to build the scuba mask, which I am. I don't know if my followers actually need the scuba mask, to be honest. I have no idea. If they stop being able to breathe, maybe I'll give it to them. All right, so scuba mask is tools. Let's rearrange this. Why I have so much crap in my inventory? Let's see. Okay, so I see the scuba mask. Can I just swap it with this? Yes, I can. All right, scuba mask is on. And where is this place? It's just a little bit weird in this direction. So let's switch to gun. Let's switch to glider. Alright. What's the arrow pointing back for? Is there something back at the colony I was supposed to do? Oh my gosh. Every time you load, man. Yeah. Talk with... Oh, shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Seriously, man. Just shut your mouth. No. Just no. Just no, man. Alright, can I make it? Oh, I can make it. Alright. Okay, this is damn cool, though. This is damn cool. Alright, wow. Can I make it? I'm almost there. Okay, it took some damage. Those are like laser beam shark. What the heck? Ow! Thank goodness I have shields. Holy crap! Those are like torpedo fish. I can't use a revive script in the water, can I? I can't use my revive script at all when I'm in the water? That's a problem. Oh, now I can. Alright. Okay, we need to get out of here. We need these guys to follow us. We need these things to follow us. Okay, it's not infinite. Alright, let me break my guns out, man. What? I can't use my guns underwater? When did they change that? Alright, well, we need to drag these things out here. I have a feeling, though, they're just gonna respawn. Holy freaking crap, dude. Well, my shields are holding me up. Are they still coming? Oh, I'm gonna get you now, sucker. Where you at? Are you coming? Is that you? I don't see you guys. Are you still coming? Fetch the compressor. Yeah, this isn't gonna be as easy as I thought it might be. Okay. Ooh, look at this. Wow, look at all this crap down here. I might be able to find that, what is it called? Like frog toads trees or something? Get away from me! Stop shooting me! Ouch! Shoot at my companions! Alright, is this the place? This is the place. How do I get the thing? Where's the marker at? The marker's right here. Now where is it? Ah, this must be it. Fight undersea robot. What? Fight the undersea robot. Are these undersea robots? Alright, well, how do I fight them if I'm supposed to build a submarine, but I don't want to build a submarine. I'm not interested at all. Not remotely interested in building the underwater submarine. Not even a little bit. Not even a little bit. So I want these guys to follow me. Come on. Follow me, underwater robot. Because apparently Paythia took away the ability to fire weapons underwater. And I'm not happy with them for it, but I still need you to follow me. Come on, underwater laser robot thingies. Come on, keep coming. Ouch. That was not comfortable. That was not sitting in the couch watching a movie. That was not as comfortable as that. Ouch, that hurts too. You're almost there though. You're almost with me. Oh wow, that was a lot of damage I just took. Okay, keep it coming, guys. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Come on, underwater robots. I know I can do this without building the sub. I know it's possible. Come on, underwater robots. You can make it over here. I promise you. I promise you, you can. I still see you and I can see the coast. Come on, underwater robots. Over here. Where'd you go, underwater robots? You disappeared. Don't make me build a platform in the middle of the water, because I will. Are you underwater robots? You are. Keep coming. Keep it coming, guys. Keep it coming. Okay. Now I'm going to make you wish you were never built. Oh man! They ain't messing around. 5. Wow, I've used a lot of med packs here. I almost need to put down some freaking turrets, man. Oh man, he deserves to get shot a couple times. Trying to make me go on that quest. Ow. Brutal. It's a long episode, so I'm gonna have to make up for it somewhere. Can't exactly just stop fighting these things. It's been a long time since I've had to replace Edgar's and Arlene's vibe script. Alright, there's one down. Edgar, Arlene, dude, seriously, get on the land so you can shoot your guns, you derps. I wonder if they ran out of power. I got a status effect, and I don't know what it is. Go, Edgar, get behind me, man. I'm glad I could coax these sharks all the way out here. I know I was supposed to build a submarine, but I'm feeling pretty lazy. I didn't want to do it. This must be it. Alright, let's get Arlene. Alright, babe. Get on the shore. So I can revive you. Come on. Okay. Can I revive you now? Oh, dang it, I knocked you off. Come on! Get on the land! Get on the land. Get on the land. There you go. Oh, I have to go into her menu, don't I? There you go. Alright, back up, Arlene. Good job, good job, good job, everybody. Alright, let's get this crap that they dropped. Copper. Chips. They were robots, alright. Okay. So, got that. How many revive scripts do I have? And you know what? I haven't really checked on these guys in a really, really, really long time. You got some crap on you. You got some crap on you, but not a lot. Alright, is your battery dead? Your battery is dead. We need to get you guys back to the colony and charge your batteries. And, also, what about, oh, you have no... You're almost out of food. Man, you guys are both hurting. Alright, let's go back to the colony. But we need to call it here, because holy crap, 31 minutes. I'm really going to have to cut some future episodes short. So the next couple are going to be really short. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Have a great day, and take care.